Welcome back to Chasing Florida. We are on the way to the Sebastian Inlet. Guys, if you haven't heard of Sebastian, it's right here, I believe in Brevard County, Volusia Brevard. Correct me if I'm wrong. Just outside of Martin County, up on the East Coast, very well known for snook fishing. Right on the inlet, that is. So I have never fished. I fished out in Jupiter with my buddy, Captain Chris. Check out his channel, Chris Camacho. A lot of great fishing content. Also, if you want to get on a charter with him, check him out at Instagram, Shadowline Fishing. Shadowline Fishing. Great for tarpon charters, guys. Snook in the Miami, lower South Florida area. Excellent. You know, if you check out my Instagram page, Florida Arms, he puts me on fish all the time. The guy's very knowledgeable. Okay, back to what I was talking about. So I fished the Jupiter area, Port St. Lucie, Fort Pierce before. I've never made it up to Sebastian. So I'm going to be staying at Long Point Park, taking the boat with me, it's back there. And I'm gonna camp and launch from there and hit the inlet, which is about a mile also on the water, and see what I can get into. But first, I'm gonna stop at Whitey's to pick up some bait, some live bait, and then get on my way to the campground. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe. Smash that bell notification so that you know when I post new videos. And if you want to, drop a like. Snook headquarters. Snook headquarters, baby. All right, guys, so I'm here at Whitey's. I'm gonna pick up some bait. Whitey's is very well known out here. So, yeah, you can get fiddler crabs here. You can get clams, believe it or not, shrimp, mahara. Sometimes you can get croakers, maybe some pinfish, or so I've heard. I don't know if you guys know, drop a comment below. But today I'm gonna be getting some sand perch, mahara, and if they have croakers, I'm gonna pick some up too. Anyways, check them out if you're in the area. Again, that's Whitey's Fishing Outfitters, Whitey's Bait and Tackle. So I'm gonna get in there, grab some bait, and I'll see you guys on the water. Without further ado, let's roll that intro.
How big this is. Wow.
All right, guys, so I cranked the boat up. I beached it here in the Sebastian River, caught some bait. It's incredible. I'm gonna show you right now as we get out of here. Caught some mullet, some shrimp, and great about this boat. It's so light, you can just literally push it off the sand. So as we get out of here, nice size, about three of them. A bunch of pinfish and mahar. I'm not even gonna bother showing you that because they're not all that big, about palm size, which is good. And now we're gonna get back and start fishing. Something, I don't know what it is. Maybe a snook. No, it feels like a snook. He's coming to me. It may not be, even though I don't feel any. Oh, I think so. Now it was. Was it?
I don't know.
Now I'm filming. Well, okay. Just caught this guy on a nice little mud minnow. I'm gonna let him go now. All right, buddy. Good luck. By a miracle of God, he didn't put me into the rocks. I think the mud minnow's still alive. John's on. It's on like a, looks like a decent fish. Come on, buddy. Hold it up, reel. Good job, good job. Reel, reel. It's okay, it's a strong fish. Good stuff, dude. Come on. I'm here with you. Slide the rod this way. This way, there you go. Reel, reel. There you go. I know it's a little tough, but reel. There you go, good. Grab it over the top. Good job, buddy. You're almost here. He's almost here. I don't know what it is, but it feels like maybe a jack. Keep on. Reel. This way. This way. Don't let him take you to the motor, okay? Reel, just reel. You're about to land him. Good job, buddy. So we're out fishing Sebastian Inlet, and this area is now closed. So we're able to get right up on it. Oh, you got a nice jack, buddy. All right, let's bring him up. All right, ready?
Oh, my bait is still alive. Let's go.
Your minnow's still alive. There you go. I'm gonna pop him in the boat real quick. Boom. Good. Good job, bud. Flop behind the bucket here. There we go. Bring him forward. Of course, he inhaled the hook. Good job, though, bro. Let's see if we can get him to release. To release that thing. That's the biggest jack you've ever caught, bro.
Jacks are the hardest fighters.
That's right. All right. So I'm gonna try to get that out there for him. Okay. Last attempt to get the circle hook out. Got it out. And he's not too happy. All right, buddy, come here. Let's take a picture with him. Grab him like that. Be careful because his tail's kind of strong. Grab the rod here. Nice. All right, throw him in. We'll record it. Good job, buddy. Give me five. Caught your first jack here at Sebastian. He caught a nice jack. I like fishing this reel. Gorgeous. Brand new reel. Very nice reel. Where are you? Another jack, that guy. So you can see all of the, and there's so many boats right here. Look at that. One, two, three, four. This guy's on. Looks like he's on a jack. Caught a grouper that I caught earlier was super nice, man. I don't know what this is, but I think it is a little pompano. She calls out to the madness. Let me get the plier. Oh, it's right here. And I know it's there. Is there somewhere you can tell me? Pretty much caught everything here today, except for snook and redfish. Looks like a little pompano. I'm not sure. If you guys know, just comment below. Bye, bud. Well, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna leave you guys with some aerial footage of the Sebastian Inlet and the Sebastian State Park. If you're in the Melbourne Beach, Melbourne, Florida area, I highly suggest you check it out. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.